the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to thy protection, implored thy help, or sought thy intercession, was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, I fly unto thee, O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother. To thee do I come, before the unstained, sinful, and sorrowful, O Mother of the Word incarnate, despised.